Good evening. Yesterday, an unspeakable tragedy occurred in the community of Newtown. 20 beautiful children and 7 wonderful adults lost their lives. All of Connecticut's people, indeed the people of the world, weep for the immeasurable losses suffered by the families and loved ones of these victims. Though we could all try, when something as senseless as this occurs, there's precious little anyone can say to the families that will lessen the horror and the sense of loss they feel. We could say we feel their pain, but the truth is, we can't.